Like every athletic department in the country, UNCW is looking for creative ways to reach fans and help generate new revenue streams. This fall, the Seahawk Club held the first ever Coaches Caravan Tour, with stops in Wilmington, Charlotte, and Raleigh. The events gave UNCW supporters, both locally and far away, a chance to interact with coaches on a personal basis. The tour is just one of many continued fundraising efforts by the school as support for the university's athletic endeavors continues. UNCW brought in just over $4 million during the 2016-17 fiscal year, including an all-time high of nearly $1.1 million for scholarships alone. That was up more than $250,000 from the previous fiscal year. Outings in other cities, as well as events in conjunction with the school's alumni association, are being considered as the athletic department diligently works towards a goal of being self-funded.
Yeah, it's been great. It's we just got our numbers back for the fiscal year for UNCW within the whole university as far as fundraising goes, and hit $1 million for the first time ever in scholarship giving, which is fantastic. Over $3 million raised in cash as well. For facilities, scholarships, support fund, all that kind of good stuff. So our big thing is just continuing to build on the momentum. Currently, right now, we have over 2,000 members already for the Seahawk Club, with total membership, which started in January. So we do all of our membership stuff based on the calendar year. But our internal goal with our staff was to get 2,500. So if we can get to there by December 31st, that'd be pretty special. We had a little over 2,000 last year. So we're just continuing to build on a lot of the positive momentum going on right now with all of our sports and with the athletic department as a whole.